Yeah, jolly good, sir. I'm right behind your Valkyrie.
Fantastic.
Oh fuck!
Are you shitting me?
Well, there's the end of us. Unless, oh, that was close. 1 second.
Shit, I went the wrong way. It's all solo?
It just put me out of the planet side mood for a while, so.
Badog!
Probably is though. I didn't really take it fast.
Oops.
What will be?
Battle bit.
Doesn't that game have like the playtests?
You gotta be a really brave medic to come out here because there's enemy on both sides. Outrun that, you son of a bitch! Oh yeah! Have a nice day! And how? Wow, how did you get rid of my other one?
Son of a bitch.
Did he get ya?
Push in! Get this door! Get this under control, guys! Under control! Get more guys in here! More guys! Push in, guys! Push in!
I'll tell you, this game is running any smoother, I think. Yeah, there's mag riders and lightning stat. Water's in for them. They're trying to back tap.
Get out! Get out! That vehicle's gone.
Get on the point, guys!
We're losing all the cap to Water's redemption.
He came back because Connery had free medical.
Paid by sofa. Yeah, come on, sofa. You know I can't leave this game. I'll leave it a couple weeks at a time, but I'm always back. That's why I'm trying to live. Holy fuck. You see that? Yeah, SpaceX, I could see it happening.
You know, the Van Allen belt, right? That radiation belt, you know what stops that? You know your aluminium foil, that thickness of that aluminium foil you got, that actually stops radiation. People don't realize it.
Because that's the best way to stop the signal from aliens. With Kevin Sorbo.
If I have to pick any space type movie or anything, I'm a Blade Runner guy. Number one Blade Runner.
Blade Runner.
No, I love Blade Runner. I love that world.
Don't go down here. Get back up on the hill. Can't hit anything down here.
I wonder once in a while to keep my character alive.
That's Australian. LED. That's Australian. If that's $30 American, you pick up an excellent gift.
You sound noisy. You sound like a ranch type.
Yeah, you got suits my personality.
No!
There's no point being up there because that's what they're going to do. We're talking the wild cards. The most probably got two platoons going. Yeah, that's the A point right there. Start putting mines out and shit like that. The only thing that's slowing them most probably at the moment is they're destroying a base.
Fucking hell, bitch. It's anti-vehicle weapon, bitch. Oh, shoot that little fuck.
That will make them think twice.
I'm an engineer, I'll be ready. Took a miracle to get you
Thank you.
Hoorah! Ah,
wait, oh, yeah! Clocker right there, clocker. Six seconds, keep on those points. Get on that air, hold B and C at all costs. Nice, good job guys on Manning, good job. Then give up the Pepsi, guys. Scout.
My feet, Bill.
I don't know. I'm gonna have one of those robots in the future.
Yeah, dude,
I'm gonna call her. I'm gonna call her Trixie.
Spotted a hostile engineer.
I'm gonna call her Cherry Cow.
Oh, yeah.
Draw my back.
Flashlight. Just put your shit in the fucking garbage disposal.
Just get a big fucking watermelon.
Oh, even better. Just stick it in a fucking blender.
Just fill it up with warm water. Really? I'm in your pocket. Go after him. Get that son of a bitch. Yeah, coming back there, assess it myself, just a sec.
A router on B point right now. I'm underground stock or yeah, stock looker. I don't see one.
Stay alert! Enemy heavy nearby!
Where is it?
Down, I got it down.
Nice.
Right on.
Do you guys remember Battlefield 1942?
Oh, heck yeah.
That was a fucking awesome time. Now I'll go and look at some of that gameplay and look so primitive now.
Exactly playing right now. This isn't like a super crazy graphic. just the nostalgia is from fucking shit up with the killer. That's a VS one.
That might finish the bus if they didn't get a good
oh, shit. Reps
on it right away.
Sorry about it.